That's the first one.
Good morning.
Morning.
So this first picture on top is this door right here into the office. And usually a couple times a week, I walk in and I see paper taped to it. You know, that's usually for me. So what I did was I got one of these little container things that's actually magnetic. Now it's stuck on both doors into the office. So anytime you got something you can't get in the office, just put it in there. And then the bottom one is a pocket that I had put outside my office door. So if I'm not in my office or my office is locked and you have something for me, you can just drop it in there.
All right, so it all obviously waits. I don't know. I've seen people walk up to the door, realize it wasn't open, go walk all the way back to a desk to get a piece of tape and walk all the way back to tape it onto the door. So you can imagine all the waste of time. All right. Also, I know Brian and Juan worked on getting some maps up top on the material handling area. So they made some portable maps so they know what the locations are. And they also made, obviously, a larger map and color-coded it. So they did a real nice job. It was real easy to understand. Even for myself, when I walked up there on a Friday morning to figure out what's going on. So let's give everyone a hand and support staff. Nice job.